work out right. That didn't work out right at all. What's up, YouTube? It's a pretty cold outside. I figured, what the hell, might as well try to get one last riding video in. And I kind of wanted to see, like, my fork seals have kind of been blown out before, and then I just let the bike sit for a while, and when I got back on to ride again, it like magically fixed itself. Now I'm sure I'm gonna get some comments about what a dumbass I am, and that's welcome. I welcome those, because nobody tells me, then how will I learn? You know what I'm saying? Are you feeling me? I have to kind of strain / yell. I got this ski mask on. A ski mask, you see? I'm on a mission to cash in a lottery ticket. So motovlogs, you guys like motovlogs? You want to hear about my boring life? I mean, I have quite the backstory, but you know, so does everyone, you know what I mean? I mean, I don't know, I can see the draw for young kids. Oh, what's up? What does the future hold for me? A whole lot of bullshit. Hard times after hard times. But don't worry, it makes the good times in between even better. I can't wait to hear what I sound like with this thing in my mouth. Shopping for exhaust, if an exhaust is on your Christmas list, I recommend FMF. It's not as pricey as all the others, but I think still delivers the same sound quality, and if not the same, close to the same performance. I know I'm kind of jumping topics here, but yeah, I don't know. It's gonna be a long, cold winter. Hopefully I get this job at Rite Aid, so I can just, you know, bank that money. Get money to fix Rhonda up. And I would love to get like a little 125 something, I don't know what, to screw around on, you know? Maybe beat up on Rhonda a little less? snow really bad, but I don't think it's gonna happen this year. Because we don't just get snow when it's like 32 degrees. It's like -5 and then we get snow. And I'm a huge pussy when it comes to the cold. She hits hard though. She does hit kind of hard. Go ahead, punk. Make my day. Should I get into a little trouble before the season's over? I think I should. Actually, I need gas. This would be a sweet thing to climb right here. So if I could get 2 more subscribers, that would be wonderful, because then I would have 400. Out of my long underwear. With no particular face tickle. You too! Where's my notification squad at? Where you at? up. Everybody is playing with their toys. That's what she said. No? Yeah, bad joke. You're right. This is the first time I think I haven't had a backpack on while riding in like 6 months. Station attendant if he would subscribe to me on YouTube, and he said sure. He said he's my 400, so I guess I hit 400. I need to make a special 100 videos video too, but I done run out of time on that one. Bad photo vlogger YouTube. I ask this because, like, I hate listening to myself ramble, so it's hard for me to imagine anyone else would want to listen to that. That's why I tend to cut to the wheelies and the jumps and the trail riding and the doofing and the doffing. Oh yeah, fellow rider, yeah! Dedication. It's cold out in this bitch. If my bike wasn't broken, I would ride until there was ice on the road this year. I really do think I would. I love this bike so much. I love riding so much. It doesn't even have to be this bike. I hope that all of you watching who never had the chance, I hope that you all get the chance to ride in your lifetime. And remember, it's not when you ride, it's how you ride. And usually if my bike wasn't broken, I'd pop a fat wheelie right now. It's been a great season, YouTube. Thank you everybody who subscribed to me. And I hope to just keep evolving, hope to keep making my videos better. I know I'm gonna meet a shit ton of new people next year, because, and if your volume just got louder, it's because I took my face mask off. They're opening an ORV park like 5 minutes from my house. So that's gonna be like super duper exciting. Subscribe if you aren't already subscribed.